Hello guys, how are you doing, you beautiful, gorgeous people of the web? And thank you so much, as always, for taking time out of your day and clicking on my channel. If you guys are new, my name is James, I'm from the UK and I'm a lover of all music, and I've been doing a massive Depeche Mode reaction journey. There's so many songs I think are just absolutely amazing. I don't even know where to start. I just absolutely am falling in love with this band. And I want to say, are you ready for this? A big thank you, because one of my subscribers actually got me the Depeche Mode 1-on-1 DVD and the devotional tour as well. There you go. And I'm not going to watch it until I do more reactions to some of the songs of this. So it's like a first time reaction and it's authentic as well. But yeah, thank you so much for that as well. It's really appreciated. You know who you are. And yeah, I've been asked, and this is dedicated to that person, to do a reaction to Rush from the devotional tour, which I'm hoping doesn't get a copyright claim, but we'll see. So yeah, if you are new to my channel, then please do subscribe below. Don't forget to give the video a like it, and I've actually created a playlist now for artists. So if you do want to catch up on my Depeche Mode journey, then please do click on that. And yeah, and share, and yeah, let's do this, guys. First off, the staging to this tour is epic. I can understand why people keep referring back to this tour specifically and saying, oh, you need to watch this or you need to watch that from the devotional tour, because I feel like it had such a high budget, epic production in regards to the lighting, the kind of background drops, the energy of it, the audience energy just seems like really kind of like, you can feel the energy watching it through the screen. So I can only imagine what it was like to have actually been there. But yeah, I'm loving the guitar in this, loving the cold green laser light. Dave is living his best life dancing with that mic, and yeah, let's continue. This song is such a vibe. I really like how it's quite hypnotic. I think they've got a few songs like that as well, where there's something about their specific sound, where I've said this before in other songs by them, where it feels so authentic to them, where only they could pull it off. I don't think you could get a tribute band or a cover act that could match them and their sound or duplicate what it is they do, because I think they're so unique within their own genre and their own style that it can't be duplicated. And I say this time again, but I think they are phenomenal writers as well. Like See the Tears in My Eyes, it's gone out of my head now, I should have paused it there, but the lyric, they're such amazing lyricists. I just want to talk. I feel like I always talk about Martin and Dave. I know that, I don't know if it's a drummer that's left a few times in the band or there's been replacements within this band, but the drummer in this specific performance, absolutely on point, because I remember doing music at college and playing the drums, it's not easy to be so synchronized, to kind of cross over the snare, all of it, and you can feel the kind of levels of how he just built that and made that kind of like middle eight, like really kind of like almost haunting and mimical in regards to how we played the drums, in regards to the kind of like crescendo, the build up, all of it. It just was absolutely complete and utter skill. Nice. I enjoyed that. I feel like it was a very tall moment. You can tell when you watch it, even though I'm not familiar with a lot of their music, which I'm now discovering thanks to you guys. You can tell when you have those songs in the tour where I feel like it really would have created a moment. And I feel like that performance had that kind of energy. It felt like it was very kind of, you didn't want to take your eyes off watching the screen. Obviously, I always say this is stage presence. Unmatched, up there with Freddie and Michael for me. Absolutely amazing, Dave. But yeah, absolutely amazing. Let me know what you guys think of this song and performance. And yeah, like, do comment below. Don't forget to give the video a like and subscribe to my channel below. And yeah, let me know what you'd like me to react to next, guys. And yeah, thank you so much. And I don't think I've said this, so I'm going to say it now, but Happy New Year as well. I just needed a bit of time out. And yeah, here we go. Thanks.